Ineos brought 10 of their Grenadiers to our desert in varying colors and trim packages. One of the rigs was parked and opened up so we could crawl around in it. A second was up on a ramp so we could inspect the undercarriage. And the remaining 8 were there to be driven around by us.